Oh, another day, another Horror World Cup. Let's go for it. Oh, I can't see, so no cheating. We have your next. So it's your next versus. Oh, so many, so many. Holy shit. Your next versus Alien. It's an easy one for me. So, Alien versus your next. It's going to be Alien all day long. The slow build, the introducing to the xenomorph creature, and introducing to his whole life cycle, that terrifying thing. 100%. What is it they say? The perfect organism, its structural integrity is matched only by its hostility. It's the best. And then it just gets better for their feelings, but we're not talking about Alien now. So, yeah. Alien for me, 100%. Doesn't matter what it was against, Alien would win.
So you're next or Alien? It's a bit of a no-brainer. It's an easy tie for me because one film is one of the most amazing, perfect movies that's ever been made, in my opinion. The other one's just a fun slasher movie, which I do love as well. But unfortunately for your next, my choice is Alien. I just love everything about this film. I can remember seeing it young and just being glued to the TV. And every time I've watched it ever since, I've just fallen in love with it that bit more, which is testament to how amazing the movie is. I love everything about it. Ridley Scott's direction, Derek Van Lint's cinematography, the xenomorph design, still creepy and terrifying to this day. The characters, the sets, the tension, I just absolutely love everything about it. And it's basically a slasher in space, so I love it. And yeah, while both films have amazing final girls, I'm going to have to go for Alien.
Now, while Your Next possibly is an absolutely amazing film, I thought it was absolutely incredible. It's not as popular and not as well known as the wonderful classic that will always stay in everyone's mind and every new person's generation's mind as being one of the best horror movies of all time, and that is Alien. And my vote absolutely has to go to Alien, but that's a really, really, really interesting one because Your Next was really good as well.